The Cinco de Mayo parade may have been rained out earlier this evening, but that didn't stop the celebration as many gathered in downtown Abilene to honor the popular Mexican holiday to commemorate Mexico's victory over the French in the Battle of Puebla in 1862. On hand tonight were street vendors, food trucks, traditional Mexican music, and of course Abilene's own Alvaro Munoz, ballet folclorico, who dazzled the crowd with their moves and vibrant costumes.